side and hit me. As I stared down the barrel of the gun pointed right between my eyes. This wasn't about good or bad, right or wrong. I was just protecting them from curious agendas, chasing the changing winds of corporate indecision embodied as it escaped onto the streets.
That was the night it hit me.